Imagine you just downloaded TikTok and this is the first video you see.
President Trump, if you see this, please save us. This is America. This is our land. Y'all about to have a panic attack. This is our country. Our country. This is awful. God, please save us, please.
You have got to be shitting me. There's no way this is real. And if it is, what does she want Trump to save her from? Chipotle? And you can say, Ray, it's 2021. No one gives two shits about Trump anymore. Clearly she gives about five.